time was extremely self-centered, shallow, and I always thought life was just about me and that we were supposed to live an independent life, not knowing that we're supposed to be there for one another through everything that we go through, that and just be supportive and friendly and loving towards each other.